Governor, your comments seem to suggest that the MPC will look at the legal mandate of targeting headline inflation in a fairly technical fashion, which would go against the grain of what the central bank used to do, which is look at core inflation. In the current scenario, where headline is clearly depressed by food and fuel and core remains high, how does the central bank sort of, act in a way that underlying inflation pressures are not ignored and don't come back to hurt us, for instance, next year if suddenly food prices were to rise?
You see, I think in our statement we have made it clear, and earlier also DG Acharya, he touched upon it. We have internally examined, when I gave the numbers of the inflation in the H1 of next year and in the third quarter of next year, we have internally examined what are the push factors, what are the risk factors, what are the upsides or downsides in various components of the headline inflation. We have looked at food inflation, we have looked at core inflation, we have looked at fuel, and all the aspects we have individually analyzed. And then we arrived at, of course, the headline number, which we have given at 3.9. So therefore, all the pulls and pressures, both ways, upwards and downwards, have been factored in food, core, and in fuel. So therefore, in any case, the law mandates that we need to look at the headline number. So we have to go by the headline number. But let me again reiterate what I just said a couple of minutes ago. The risks to core, both upwards and downwards, have been examined.
But the risks to core are on the downside right now. Would you expect core to come off? And I'm not talking about one-offs of health or education. Core has been elevated throughout. Has there been a change in dynamics of core adjusting to headline or headline adjusting to core?
No. I think that's a bigger call. I would not like to go into that. I think Viral probably would like to, but I would not like to take a call which one is moving towards whom. We have to go by the headline number. I think that is the determinant. You want to say something, Viral?
I think your observation is an important one. And I think another way of stating what Governor has just said is that even if you are focusing on headline, the reason why the split matters is because, as I said earlier, the food tends to be more volatile. The core inflation tends to be more persistent. And I think if you look at why the inflation trajectory is going up, it's precisely because actually the core is at slightly elevated levels. But I think, as Governor said, there are upside risks, there are downside risks. Those have to be taken into account. But the level of headline inflation as per MPC's projections are implying a 3.9% at Q3, as Governor said.